trying to find a way to hide the UI in scenes 4? Then don't worry, as here we have shown how to do it. Watch this video till the end and you will learn how to hide and scale UI in scenes 4. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. To get a clear view of the characters and places, gamers often like to hide the UI while playing Sims 4. There are few straightforward ways that you may apply to Sims 4 hide UI or scale UI without the options blocking your screen. And here we have shown how to do it. So stick till the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's begin with the steps. If you want to take some clean screenshots without the UI displayed on the screen, then using camera mode is a great option to hide UI on Sims 4. Just press C to capture the screenshots without the AI using Sims 4's own screen capture tool. However, this feature is not applicable for the build mode and you can only use it in the live mode. Method 2. Another thing you can do is use mods. MC command section and UI cheats extension are the two main mods used by the Sims 4 community. Use the mods to hide the UI and play clutter-free. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.